cooking for Yemen.
Let's make some fusion pasta. First, boil your pasta in some salted water till it's nearly done so you can finish cooking it in the sauce. Don't forget to take some pasta water out. In a separate pan, add some butter and some garlic to your liking. Then some chili flakes and oregano. Now add some soy sauce and chili sauce to the mix. Add your drained pasta in and mix it in well, better than what I'm doing. Add some pasta water to the mix and close it with a lid so you can finish cooking it. I topped it off with vigorously adding some parsley, but that is optional. Drizzle in some olive oil and that's it. Thank you.